Okay, this is James Power fighting out of ABT. This is my Cage Steel video log. It's 5:30 a.m. We're going to go head over to Leeds now to train at Metcon Leeds.
What?
Waiting for Simon Oliver to arrive. They're the two coaches that run Metcon Leeds. That's in Morley. For anyone who's interested, once we go inside, show you like the setup and everything, and the style of training that these guys do. Much needed coffee stop. So finished training at Metcon, straight down to work at Power Hounds Doggy Daycare Centre. It's a family run business. Myself and my brother Will run this doggy daycare together. I'll show you guys around. So this is it. Power Hounds Doggy Daycare Centre, based in Holby Bridge. Got all sorts of breeds, sizes of dogs come down. We just popped down to see my mate Josh. He's also one of my main training partners at the minute, down at his business, Singleton Autos. He's a car salesman in Holby Bridge. He's just got a couple of little toys in, so he's going to go take me for a spin now. Super thick mats for the wrestling, wall mats as well, so it's like a full wrestling room. It's great for the sparring. Monday nights we've got a jiu-jitsu class on for the adults upstairs and a boxing class. Tuesday nights is kickboxing and wrestling. Wednesday nights no gi jiu-jitsu. Thursdays kickboxing and yoga up here, and then on Friday there's jiu-jitsu and a sparring class. So we have junior classes on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday. They're all on 5:30 till 6:15 p.m. and they all go on downstairs in the downstairs area. Get ready to do some Dutch drills. Do like an hour session now, just striking. This is the gym dog, Kano, who comes with us everywhere, do the same drill, watch his train.
Get ready to get smashed by...
I'm going to get smashed. Future UFC champion right here.
There we go.
I give whatever I'm worth for my niggas who gon' go to hell and back. For me, I'ma give them heaven on earth for a hell of a check, yeah, whichever comes first. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my life, man, that's lessons on lessons on lessons. I treat the beat like it's a reverend. I tell the truth like God, forgive me. These are all my confessions, man. This was a luck, it was destined. I done lost homies who've been with me since Ed, and Eddie.
So we started the day at 5:30, heading over to Leeds. I've got a few one-to-ones to teach now and a couple of classes. I'll be done about 9 o'clock tonight. So it's a long day for me. I hope you've enjoyed watching this video log, and I hope to see you all in the cage again soon.